The Oilers from the City of Champions, Edmonton, Alberta, and the Oil out in the first 10 minutes as the Kings can't clear. Jim Dowd will get a shot on goal. Rebound falls for George Laraque, and he'll make the Kings pay. Yes, Laraque is fourth. The Oilers a 1-0 lead through one. Kings counter, dominating the Oil in their zone. And watch Lucky Luke. He bats it out of midair off the behind of Tommy Salo. That's career goal number 548, and that ties Robitaille with Michel Goulet for 17th on the all-time list. Late second now, Edmonton pressing. Roman Hamrlik will shoot, and he will bank it off Laraque, who gets credit for his second of the game. 2-1 Oilers on the power of that sniper, Georges Laraque. Laraque having the game of his NHL career. He hammers Aki Berg. Sean McKenna comes over to stick up for his boy. He's called for the instigator. Not much of a fight. Laraque is sent off, but on the ensuing power play caused by Laraque, Doug Waite sets up Ryan Smith, no good. Doug Waite sets up Ethan Moreau, good. Give Laraque the unofficial helper on that one. And it's 3-1 Oilers through two. Two more apiece, 5-3 late in the third. The Laraque attack continues. Boy Devereaux sets up Laraque. No. Yes! You smell what Laraque's cooking. A hat trick and more. 6-3 the final for the Oilers. Georges Laraque, last story. He doubles his output on the year, has a great hit, gets into a fight, but more importantly, he helps lift the Oil into top spot in the Northwest.